Okay. Gonna play it, my baby? You gonna watch? Yeah. Yeah, show me now. Yeah, I just switched it so I can see the whole screen. Magic. So, when I'm done this, I can put this on YouTube. So, if you're watching this on YouTube, you can subscribe to my channel.
Shut the hell up.
Big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord. I know we rarely ask for your assistance, but we're desperate.
Sounds like fun. Count me in.
Thank you. The Nova Corps is in your debt, Star-Lord. Ah! Okay, here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet. But when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him. Half our ships are already gone.
You got it, Space Cops. Be right there. The Guardians are on it.
Thank you, Star-Lord. Please hurry.
Yeah? Stop. Get off the computer.
Time to rock and roll.
Oh,
Peter! Looks like death out there.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
Like we're watching the second movie. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You two want to quit making out and help me before we explode? Quill! Tool! Now! Thanks, Yumi. And fixed! On to the next disaster! And that is... where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spitting out carbon!
I'm through!
Oh, and now Groot's on fire! Roots on fire!
Peter!
Oh. I am Groot.
Oh, Groot says thanks. Wait. If you're all here, who the hell is flying my ship?
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day, dead.
Hey, I'm all aboard the vengeance train, okay? But let's worry about not getting killed before we kill him.
We're on a spaceship, not a train.
Move, Drax!
Enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up.
okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
Alright, guys. Let me show you how it's done.
I am Groot.
No, that was absolutely not fun, you stupid log.
Okay, not my best effort. Not my worst, though.
Any worse and we'd all be dead.
Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
Ow! Oh no! Get me down! Get me down! My sweet, precious little baby!
There's an infant on our ship?
Well, that can't be good.
Where is it? Where is it? Hey! Get down here! I mean, up here! Whatever! Stupid, stubby little arms!
You need a hand there, little buddy?
Your powers of observation are phenomenal. We're all gonna be red-paced in a second if you don't help me! Careful with that! My baby, give it!
Come on.
Woo! Another nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
Still looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back. Ain't she a beaut?
Which one?
She's still a little unstable. But who isn't?
Quick.
Yeah, well, Rocket, you almost killed us with that thing. Well, I didn't count on you crashing the ship into a friggin' planet!
Can remember that.
So this is how I die.
Can remember that 4 episodes down the road.
The Mad Titan arrives. He's heading towards those ruins.
Looks like the Nova Corps failed. It's up to us to take him down.
No kidding.
Just the five.
Are you excited to see Thanos?
And that gun.
Just into it. Look at him. Ooh, got me a trophy. You know what I mean? Appetite for destruction. Tangled up in that.
Thanos. Through there. I smell his evil stench.
Stinky vagina. For all we know, you could be a hermaphrodite. You could be. You never know.
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, it will.
This isn't like the movie one. This is like their own.
Okay. So
universe.
This
so let's
gun
about it.
Ain't totally.
So we can get a Spider-Man
yet
one when they cross over.
And
this
one. It only has one.
It's
shot.
Gonna be a whole different.
But
universe.
Think of it as a feature. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you can't harness enough energy to atomize a biggish moon or smallish planet without some drawbacks.
Okay. We'll find another way in.
Thanks for understanding, Pete. I'll make sure you're not in the blast radius when this sucker finally goes off.
Now, let's see.
What the hell? Oh. Jesus. Lock it, Dracula. He's struggling. Gamora.
Groot.
Me. Yep.
I am Groot.
No, fuck off. Up. There we go.
Think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not gonna tread at all.
They crashed.
Star-Lord, what do your red eyes see?
Peter, are you injured? Say something.
Oh, my spine. It is in so many more pieces now.
Ugh, don't be so dramatic.
Oh no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yeah, they're all dead. Hang on. I'll find you guys a way through.
Come on. Look at the dead body.
I am officially creeped out. Looks like some kind of... ugh, fungus. Maybe? This was a bloodbath. Not sure what it looked like before, but this place got trashed. Some damage.
You there?
What's up?
Yes.
What's going on over there, man?
I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. I might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it. High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge. Well, I've got the time scanner.
This is Stinky Boy, right, Cat?
Down there.
Yeah, I'm not touching that.
Oh shit. There he is. Jesus.
Thanos did this.
Do I know this person from my Facebook, or did you just find this channel, or what? I may or may not know you.
Man, I broke the hell out of this thing. Worth a shot.
Stand back. I'm gonna try and push it down.
Be strong, Star-Lord.
Hey, wow, that's working great.
Hey, guys, I almost got it figured out. Hold tight.
I am Groot.
Groot says holding tight.
Have you played this game yet? His name is Groot. What did he say? Oh. Is that gun?
Yo, Rocket.
Hey, PQ.
So, is that fancy gun of yours ready yet?
You can't rush perfection or nanomolecular weaponry, so no.
Yo, Drax.
What do you require of me?
So, who do you think built this place?
Kree. I can tell by the hideous architecture. I have never encountered more bloodthirsty and nefarious creatures. I rejoiced greatly when they were annihilated.
Motion. Go down. There we go. What is this? Pick up. Help.
Bingo!
The Nova Corps is here.
Got it.
So Nova should be here. So if we get to see Nova. Nova? He's like a... but it's like the comic books, the now comic books.
With their uniforms, it's...
a young boy.
It's kind of hard to tell them apart.
So he's like a Spider-Man in space. What the hell am I supposed to do? Do you know what I'm supposed to do? I'm Groot.
Looks like the Nova Corps made an emergency landing. Right through a wall. Kind of looks like my land.
Okay, yes, you are right. I do have to figure it out on my wall, I guess. I have before now they can open. Okay. Can't open it? Oh, the chip. Did you play the Borderlands one?
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
I'm surprised!
Why should I be surprised?
Shit. Booyah!
Oh, there we go. Another
room. Certainly not this one.
Well, it was close enough. probably couldn't use I am Groot.
Yes, that was surprising. Yeah. This is a Kree temple. They are a technologically advanced species. Strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead. I'm almost done tinkering. Promise. Just a little more calibrating and this baby will sing. And by sing, I mean put a dead-sized hole in someone.
We're counting on you, Rocket.
Nothing inspires the creative soul like intense pressure, right?
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
I am Groot.
Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple. To stop a literal murderizing machine, what's the worst that could happen?
More than I could chew?
Fuck off.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Fuck off.
Get out of here.
I'm gonna chew it so hard.
Peter, stop.
Don't.
Go watch somebody else.
There. Get out of here.
Good as new.
Go watch somebody
else. The time is coming.
Go watch someone else.
Get out of here.
No.
On my planet, before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
Let's be heroes.
Guys, I'm only gonna say this once today. Let's go be heroes.
Gotta be heroes.
Go watch someone else. No!
Oh, Jesus. We're going down slowly. Oh no. I gotta poop. I can't poop. No, you ain't playing. No. Oh god. Elevator scene.
What?
Stop whatever your mouth is doing.
Slowest elevator ever.
It's fantastic.
Damn it.
It is very slow. Oh, is Thanos on here?
No.
Oh, I get to see him already.
Your suffering is ended.
He's right up there. Hey, that's how big he is.
At last.
He's gonna vary in different stuff.
It's mine.
Is that an Infinity Stone, I'm guessing?
Yes.
Oh yeah, look at those teeth. Look at those teeth. Hey, Jackass.
Hey, you! Jackass!
Childish insults. I would expect as much from you.
Ow, cat.
Now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient super weapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Call it!
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Which one? Pick one. Which one? Quick!
You can talk, can't we talk about this? You know, discuss your feelings. Figure out why you're so angry.
You speak like a petulant child.
My cat's attacking me.
Show me how you die.
You will die.
Hey, I'm on it. Right open.
Give me a few more seconds!
You don't have any more!
Cat, stop.
My turn.
This is fantastic. Oh shit. Send the cat to the saddle, though. She's...
This is for my safe. Wife and daughter! And You always were the ungrateful one.
You're right. Thanks for training me to kill. I'll put it to good use.
Come on.
I'm a distraction!
Got him up. Gang bang. Flap, flap, flap. Gang bang Thanos.
Oh. Your family awaits.
Oh no, did I miss something? Cause, cat, stop. I died.
Hey, look! Oh. I'm a distraction!
Come on. Oh, shit.
Rocket!
I know!
Gun!
I know!
You took everything from me!
I removed your weakness. I gave you purpose.
Cat.
Thanos!
Guys, it's done. It's ready. Then use it.
No weapon can kill me, Vermin.
I am gone.
Come on. Clear shot.
Come on.
Gotcha.
Yeah, boy.
No.
I am Groot. I am Groot. What is this mechanical nonsense? Why are there three triggers? Peter!
You are a waste of life!
guardian for them. Suffering.
You have failed. Guardians of the galaxy. You cannot even guard yourselves. The galaxy is mine.
Smile, you son of a...
He ain't dead.
Of course he's not dead.
He's gonna come back. Look, he's got chaps on. Star-Lord has chaps on. Space chaps. See? Look.
No way.
I can't believe it, guys, but he's dead.
Believe it, man! We rocked! Woohoo!
I am Groot!
He only did that because he has space chaps. He only did that because he got the eternal space chaps on. Get out of here. Drink some coffee. Try this.
Guess this relic is useless.
No, you're gonna spill it.
Huh. Put it down there.
No. Stop.
But this gun wasn't.
Hey, don't. What are you doing?
Who did? You did.
No.
Rocket,
you
quit it.
Dead? Yes.
Give it to me.
Kick Thanos.
Stop it, both of you. Enough.
Enough.
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known is no more. I am Groot!
I am Groot.
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
Got another treatment. Ooh. Leave it alone.
Let me see.
I'm playing a game.
Here's one on the house, pal.
Don't do this. No.
You're bringing me a ton of business.
Let's
I still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
Believe it.
If it weren't for all this, the Guardians fighting Thanos, do you think we still would have ended up together?
Nope.
All of us. Do you think we would have been friends?
You did attack me the first time we met, so, yeah, I have my doubts.
Yeah, you make a good point. I'm not apologizing for that, by the way.
Cat.
You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends. Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy. I mean, with Drax and Rocket, even I might have a bit of a temper. Sometimes.
Well, that's what family is, Gamora. You drive each other crazy, but at the end of the day, none of that matters.
If we're a family, it's only because you made us one. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
Because it's Papa John.
Wow. Yeah, no pressure.
Get in on that.
As you command, Star-Lord.
Fucking hammer.
Yeah. Oh, I regret that immediately. Oh.
This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged. I have long dreamt of this moment. And its arrival is satisfactory.
I'm glad I could help you with that.
Glad you could help.
You did. Very small amount. I was not there to save my family before. But now that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete.
I'm Groot.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
Nonsense. Clearly I got my revenge.
Didn't see.
My hands are too strong. I would break such a puny device.
Yeah, excuses always help. Keep them coming, champ.
Of course you did, Drax. You killed the guy who killed your family. That's the definition of revenge.
Yes. Thank you, Peter.
Hello, Pikmin 38.
Those are precisely my beliefs. I shall celebrate by consuming this vile swill.
Yes, 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 this is the gun that blew a hole in Thanos. But no, you can't do shotgun. Okay, maybe just one.
Pikmin 38. Pikmin 38, did you find this on like Facebook? Or did you find this on Twitch?
I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell. You're impressed by my, technological virility. Ain't nobody in the universe can do what I do. Especially not any of you chumps.
You're lucky I'm a good shot.
You're just lucky I'm a good shot.
Ooh! And you're lucky this gun ain't got another charge. What is your problem, Quill? We just killed the biggest bad guy in the universe, and you can't even let me enjoy it for 1 second? Nah, I don't need this. Maybe me and Groot should go back to being just a duo. Focus on the stuff that really matters. Making money. What good is saving the galaxy if you won't even share the credit?
Rocket, look, I'm sorry.
You know what?
Okay,
save it. There's plenty to drink back on the ship.
Rocket, come on.
You all wouldn't last a week without me.
I am Groot.
I am drunk.
I'm gonna need your help, Groot. We can't let Rocket leave the Guardians.
I am Groot.
Drinking out of a galactic super weapon, I see. Bold. Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
You kicked incredible amounts of ass today. Thanos is all kinds of dead.
Yeah, I know. It's been a complicated day.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
You disrespectful human! How dare you?
Whoa, man. Don't make this a race thing, okay? Humans are people just like everyone else.
So you say,
hello, newcomer.
Star-Lord.
Guess not everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
Don't I try.
Don't drop your liquor, kitty. Leave that.
Thanos murdered your people. I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes.
He was your daddy.
But he was also my family. I can't make sense of it.
He was a terrible father.
He was a bad dad.
He was the only father I've ever really known. Thinking about Nebula.
Your sister?
Oh, shit.
I called her that. We both called Thanos father.
This is a story about daddy.
He used to force us to fight to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter. I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
Well, it made you strong. You're one of the best fighters I know.
Still, it haunts me. Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping. Because I won. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos. She loved him, I think. In her own way.
No matter how you feel, just remember this. You did the right thing. That'll get you through.
You... You're making more sense than normal, Peter.
He's drunk.
Perhaps the drinks are kicking in. There's a small part of me that wants to see my sister again. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind. She'll hunt us all down and kill us. You don't know Nebula. Imagine me, but angrier. And enhanced with cybernetics.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
I'm always gonna remember that.
No, she won't. Maybe you're right. I'll try to call her after a few more of these.
To family, huh?
Space chat.
To family.
Are you drinking without me?
Oh, hey, Drax.
Here's
Rocket. And Groot.
He left while muttering profanities about Quill. The tree went with him. To what are we toasting? Perhaps to the fallen. To honor their memory. That is customary after a battle.
To whatever comes our way next.
No, we should toast to the dead. May they be avenged.
Isn't that a little morbid?
Very well, to dead friends, then.
To whatever comes next.
Just drink, Drax!
just hammered.
Hey! There you are! I've been looking all over for you!
Why?
We got a big, big problem.
Okay.
Get up. Another trophy.
It was not my fault. I barely consumed my body weight in that toxic liquid.
Hey, I was surrounded by Adoran fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, I don't care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Well, I do have a solution to that problem. Even Captain Killjoy over here is gonna love it. In fact, it's so good, he'll probably take all the credit for it after. Like killing Thanos.
Well, it depends on what the idea is.
What? It's all gold coming out of this brain. We're gonna sell Thanos' body!
I am...
That is... not a bad idea.
Selling a corpse?
A dead man.
How could that be profitable?
There are people who would find it valuable.
Exactly. And I know just the guy.
The
collector. He loves buying exotic crap for his museum, so Thanos, the newly dead Titan, will be perfect. He'll pay you tons of units for that body. These are the kind of people you want to be rubbing elbows with, Pete.
Yeah, I love it.
I love everything about this.
Yep.
And I love you for loving it.
Bodies.
Or we could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps. They've had an official bounty on his head for years. Plus, it comes with the added benefit of not having to deal with criminals, like the Collector. He's a corrupt thug, bottom line. But the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy. They have thousands of ships and soldiers.
Hey, we're not exactly saints ourselves, Gamora. I'm not judging.
There's a difference between us and the Collector.
Yeah, we're broke. And the only way to get unbroke is by selling Thanos to him.
Guys, we just killed the biggest, baddest criminal in history. We shouldn't turn right around and become one ourselves. Working with the Nova Corps is the right thing to do. You're being a greedy little rodent right now.
Oh, as if you're so high and mighty, Green Lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that psycho?
I remember each and every one. Not that you'd understand. You do whatever the hell you want, whenever you want.
Rocket. Hey, Rocket, cut it out. Way too far.
You kidding me with this, Pete? This is why I need a friggin' break.
Remember that.
It's Peter's call, Rocket. Not yours.
Enjoy staring at my furry backside, chumps.
Oh, Jesus. Check on your friend. Check on the body first.
Who did? You did. And about to be someone else's problem. Hey, Rocket.
Move along, Pete. Go talk to your buddy, Gamora. I got nothing to say to you.
Look. See? He's got his chaps on. Look. Intergalactic space chaps.
That terminal took a beating in the crash. Still offline. Gotta use the one on the bridge.
Oh no.
Doing all right after last night?
The rodent tried to deny me my victory. But you, my true and noble friend, Peter Quill, stood with me. I believe Hovat and Chimeria can rest peacefully now.
Mint Oreos.
What?
He's eating mint Oreos. Tell me.
You know, I've never asked. Hovat and Chimeria.
What were they like?
My wife and daughter. They were kind, brave, true. Qualities I, myself, aspire to possess. Ask me no more of them, Peter. I do not always wish to remember their faces.
Eating your feelings, I see.
With Thanos defeated, there is a void inside of me that only these rations can fill.
I really need to figure out what to do with Thanos.
Nova Corps, Collector, thrown into a black hole? That is up to you. He is dead. That is all I care about.
But he's not dead. He ain't gonna be dead.
Alright, gotta run, Drax. Stay cool.
My body temperature is always 125.9 degrees.
Wow. You are awesome. Okay. In the bag.
Had this bag since I was a kid. Used to hold candy. Now it holds... Well, now it holds alien candy. Hey, Mom. Ah, missed that view.
I had a dream that you wanted to get Quiznos again. I was like, fuck yeah.
Quiznos. What, you want to get Quiznos?
Yes.
Well.
I always knew I'd make headlines someday. Just didn't think it'd be for killing a giant purple tyrant. No, you.
Which way do I gotta go? Damage panel.
Well, that's not good.
Work? All the music?
Man, is everything on this ship broken?
Oh, Jesus. Oh no. Which way to go? Upstairs, I guess. Go, move! Can I go this way? Rockmaster too. Groot's room.
Groot? Buddy?
I am Groot.
Oh, pull yourself together, man. Listen, you make a mess in there, you're cleaning
shit.
It up.
I am Groot.
How does a tree fucking shit? Fucking pissing out sap? Oh no. What? Upstairs.
Just you and me now, Nebula. We should, I don't know, catch up?
About what, Gamora? How you killed her father?
You left us no
Stay
choice.
Stay away from me.
Oh, Jesus. Sister, here you now.
Hey, Peter.
How are you doing?
Fine. Staying as far away from Rocket as I can. Whatever you said to him last night really set him off. Now he's taking it out on the rest of us. So, something on your mind?
Did I hear you talking to Nebula earlier?
If by talking to you mean being yelled at. Even though she's pissed, it feels good to have it off my mind. Thanks for the advice.
Hey, what are friends for?
Stopping one another from drinking too much. We both failed that mission.
Why do you like the Nova Corps so much?
I don't really like to talk about it, but I was an assassin for Thanos. I killed so many people for him that I lost count. Tyrants. Innocence. Didn't matter. If you ever hear the ridiculous nickname, the most dangerous woman in the universe, that was me. But the Nova Corps, they turned a blind eye to my past after I joined the Guardians. Being with you guys, making the galaxy safer, it's my chance to make up for what I did.
I
talked to Rocket.
Talked to Rocket?
Talked to everyone.
He is definitely not my biggest fan right now.
Perfect.
He's still mad at Rocket, yes.
Still mad at Rocket?
He needs to watch his little tongue. I may have been too harsh with him. He just... he's so infuriating.
I guess I'll talk to you later.
Some advice for you. Don't trust the Collector. You should call the Nova Corps.
I'm gonna have the picks. Oh no. Okay. No, shit. Fuck. Come on. Call a collector. Like, to see some cool things. Call the Nova Corps. Maybe Nova's in this. I don't think so, though. So it's called the Collector.
I mean, how bad could the Collector be?
Greetings, I'm Vili, the Collector's representative.
I heard you guys might be in the market for the biggest threat the galaxy has ever known.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen. So long as the body's in museum-quality condition, of course.
It's got a hole in it.
Such as no signs of advanced decomposition.
Well, it might have a slight hole in it.
Huh. We will have to see about that. Send me your coordinates, and I'll be there shortly with some associates to examine the specimen personally.
Associates?
Just make sure the body is there.
Body is gonna be there. Okay.
Are you serious? Dealing with the Collector? That's a dangerous path we're going down. And I have a feeling it's not going to end well. It rarely does with creeps like him.
You can't know that for certain, Gamora.
I know there are many battles to come. Having a literal army of Nova Corps allies would have helped. Not some underworld hoarder.
The Guardians are there.
Peter. I thought you were on my side about this.
Consider this side of the argument, Gamora. Money. Money.
These people do not mess around, Peter. When they see the hole in that body...
Don't worry, Gamora. Listen,
I'll throw in that relic. Okay, it'll help sweeten the deal.
Hey, that's a great idea. And we can get even more units.
Ooh, we're only in it for the money.
Oh, come on, where did I put that thing?
What thing?
Found you.
Tripping out.
Peter! Oh, I'm gonna kill him. Ugh. She broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem. Are you listening to me?
If I let him push me around, it'll only get worse.
You're right. You should stand up for yourself. But you need to find a way to do that without getting suspended.
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off, too.
And what he did was wrong, but you don't just go punching every person who makes you mad. Especially not someone who's three grades above you. I mean, that kid practically shaves.
I may have made some mistakes.
Oh, you think? At least you acknowledge it. This can't keep happening, Peter. I know I haven't been home as much lately, but that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
I know.
Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy. And I mean a real apology. No smart aleck stuff.
Yes. Okay, fine. But this is so unfair.
Newsflash, kiddo. Life's not always fair. What matters is you do what's right.
20 years later, we're in space.
I think we could both use a chance to clear our heads, don't you? What we need is a little perspective. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. Beautiful.
She's dying.
These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Don't worry about me, Mom.
I'll never stop worrying about you. You're gonna be around long after I'm gone. I just don't want you to be alone.
Mom?
I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust. I know you've got a lot on your mind. But that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
She ain't gonna remember that. She dead.
You fixed it! Hell!
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good. Hey, great song. Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
Uh-huh.
Come find me, Peter.
What?
The relic will show you the way.
Hey!
Hey!
Tripping out.
Hello? You losing it or something? This thing ain't a person, you know. You okay?
What did you hear?
You called me Mom, for starters. You've been standing here for hours talking to this thing.
Hours?
Yeah, the collector's guys are waiting for us. Don't tell me you forgot.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, you okay to go out there? You look like you just seen a ghost. I can't have you going out there all crazy-eyed in front of them.
I think I did, actually. I mean,
you saw a ghost. All right. Maybe you are losing it.
When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth. And my mom was there.
Isn't she dead?
I know she is. I just... somehow it didn't feel that way.
Sounds like I'm not the only one who needs a break. Come on, we shouldn't keep him waiting. You still want to sell this thing, or...
We are not selling it.
Fine, sure, whatever.
All right. Showtime. Let's go.
Undisclosed location.
This is a bad idea.
I can mutter opinions into my breath, too.
Oh, I must admit, I'm surprised you contacted us. I know your Nova Corps connections would disapprove of this decision. They've been trying to shut down our operation for years. Something about the legality of capturing and detaining specimens against their will. But being displayed in our museum, that is a status of high honor.
Ah, you guys are my kind of guys. Shady underworld dealings, trafficking dead bodies. Good clean bang, fun bang. All around.
I'm glad you see it our way. Show him to me. What? When you mentioned the hole, I imagined bullet-sized. Not that I could fly a spaceship through it.
I barely noticed it.
This is completely unacceptable. I can't bring Thanos' body to the Collector with a giant hole in it! He will kill me, and then he will send people after you. My employer requires all his specimens to be in pristine condition. Not broken, burned, or missing half a torso.
Just take them.
This is a damaged good.
What are you talking about? That's the best part.
I really cannot see how...
That is the wound that killed Thanos. People are gonna want to see it.
You know who wouldn't have worried about this issue? The Nova Corps.
You know who should shut up?
Here's the new deal, Star-Lord. I'm taking the man title. Given the condition of his body, the Collector himself will need to personally appraise it. Only then will he authorize payment. If you wish to be compensated, you will agree to these terms.
Draw the gun.
No, wait, we'll take the body. As is. You aren't the pushovers we suspected you to be. The Collector respects that. We consider this an investment in a very profitable future.
So they'll come after us and try to kill us, take our money. I'm trying to get the money back. Right, Cat? Huh?
And that is how you make money.
Young money.
You, PQ, are my personal hero!
Up top.
She's pissed.
Peter Quill!
Oh, shit. Well, if it isn't the racist.
We must finish what we started. I cannot delay any longer. My leader demands it.
I am Groot.
Don't know what the hell he's blabbing on about.
Look, guy, if you're here to rob me, it's not gonna be a fair fight. It's 5-on-1.
Easy.
Oh, shit.
You have something I desire.
Nebula. Is it?
The What's Eternity this? Forge. And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier, I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
She an ex-girlfriend of yours? I know you dated some crazies, but this is a whole nother level. You know, she's not really my type. Well, you seem to be her type.
Both of you shut up and start fighting back.
Huh. I'll protect the money. Rocket!
Run with the money, Rocket. Oh, shit.
Retrieve the relic.
Yeah, yeah.
We have what we came for.
Stop! Rocket, we need the ship! The
engines are down! Gonna take a minute!
We can't wait! They're getting away!
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I killed Thanos. I can kill some measly blue warriors.
The size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know we were there.
Let us paint her ship red with blood from the inside.
The fewer people who detect us, the better.
Gamora, you're with me.
As you wish.
Kill all the Kree for me, Star-Lord. If you do not, I shall never forgive you.
Someone named Hala the Accuser.
Kree?
But their planet was destroyed. I thought they were extinct.
You ain't wrong. That ship, those people, don't exist. Well, I'm looking right at it.
Dude, remember that.
There's the airlock.
Right behind you.
Gamora!
Thanks.
Anytime.
Free warship. It's the last chapter.
Looks clear. Let's get moving.
Would be nice if you'd fill me in here. Yesterday, that relic was nothing to you. I mean, you drank out of it. Now you're blindly chasing it into a Kree warship? What aren't you telling me? I don't understand. This isn't like you.
Back on the Milano, it showed me something.
Your mother.
A vision. I was back home. And it felt so real. My mom told me to come find her.
You saw your dead mom in a dream? We don't know what this thing is. It could be affecting you.
Honestly, I'm just as confused as you are.
Confusion or not, that relic is dangerous. Who knows what else it's capable of?
Look, we just need to get the relic back.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Rocket, how are the engines looking?
Not great, Pete. The old girl's seen better days. Hey, Groot, don't stick your roots in that.
Hey, Drax.
Peter, is the slaughter glorious over there? Spare no gruesome detail.
Haven't run into anyone yet.
Oh, good. I am less envious now.
Huh? What the hell? Those are pictures of...
Here we go.
This is more tomb than warship.
Don't let your guard down, Gamora. There's gotta be some Kree still alive.
Yeah, we did see them on Nowhere. So where are they?
What's up, Gamora?
Well, between being attacked by a Kree warlord, selling Thanos to the Collector, and now this, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't worried. It's just one thing after another.
Yeah. I don't know about you, but, I could use another party right about now.
Not sure I ever recovered from that last one.
Stuff on over. Strunk. Smash. Come on.
Those glyphs are Kree. But I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better. The bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa. My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
Hey, Gamora.
I'm game if you are.
Perfect.
Go.
Lead the way.
Keep moving and stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Arm your weapons.
We must find them.
One,
they cannot be far.
Three.
Keep moving!
Did you hear that?
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin.
Guessing this thing shows you the path.
Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
One more step, and she dies. It will be easy to remove her head. Do not test me. I see you care little for your friends. I cannot lose my son again.
Your son's dead.
You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long. No one will stand in my way.
Is that who you were talking to? Your son?
I thought he was lost. I thought they all were.
They're all lost.
Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet.
He did the right thing.
Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree, our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
I know what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that. You really do not know how this works, do you? You said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
No. I'd never do that.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Oh, shit.
No!
Fuck. Greening out. He's greening out here, boys and girls.
Peter!
Where is she?
Peter, I'm here. Oh, no.
Could have gone better.
You're bleeding out and still you make jokes.
Can't help it.
Rocket, we gotta go. Hollis' ship is coming after us.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
We have to try.
Dying.
Stay with me, Peter.
Fuck.
Pete! Peter!
Ooh.
What happened? Are you...
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so. Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued him.
Groot. Peter.
He's dying, everyone.
Peter, no.
Save him. Rip, Star-Lord. 2017. What the fuck? Oh.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
Your mama'd smack you upside the head she saw you moping over her like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
The hell do you know, mister? You don't know my mom, and you don't know me.
I know a lot more than you think.
Ah! Hello, newcomer.
You better pull it together, boy. Cause I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get... I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Who the hell
What
are
the
you?
Hell are you?
What? What? Well, ain't you got a scrote on you? The name's Yondu Udonta.
Yagu.
Your ma roped me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened.
She
now,
died.
You can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing. I can take you without needing to lift a finger.
If I go with you, what's in it for me?
Not being alone. You'll be part of my crew.
Start wearing space chaps.
So what's it gonna be?
Go with him.
All right. I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on. Let me show you your new home.
What?
That lady walking. Go walk. Walk, young shit. Come on, you can walk faster. Come on.
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord. I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Am I dead?
Am I dead?
You are.
What?
You have nothing to fear.
He ain't dead.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. Be waiting for you.
What is this, a soul gem?
I'm guessing.
This is the best one yet. Seven of us picked that. 66% picked that. 24% picked that. Next time. Oh shit.
This thing recording? Okay, so yeah. I thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd have to change our name. Heroes of the Galaxy. Partyers of the Galaxy.
They still haven't picked Guardians of the Galaxy.
Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt. A lot. What kind of question is that?
What the fuck?
Groot. I am Groot.
Dad, you know what, buddy? Why don't
Flora
I feel these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. We got paid the big bucks, the collector has a brand new exhibit, everyone's happy. Except Gamora, but she's never happy.
Peter ain't a bad kid. Bit of a whiny pushover on his best days. Soon as he showed up at my hideout,
hi everyone, news came at the end.
In some kind of trouble.
Made it to the end of this
episode. The create
episode.
Folks you want to mess with.
If you want to see the
I
next one,
my reunion with
you
Nebula
follow me.
Go over better.
Or if you're watching this
that
on YouTube,
understand.
Just subscribe to me.
Mend things
or whatever.
I was wrong. Once she
but
found
I gotta
out
poop
what
really
the
bad.
Eternity Forge could do, everything. It could do. There was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians? We're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well... Well, Groot is just Groot. It's
Groot.
It's not
George
a perfect
March.
Analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together. Or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.
Well, it was fantastic. That was the best one. Well, it's all for until the next episode. Don't know if I'm going to stream later today or Horizon. But if you're watching this, you should follow me. You can watch me finish Horizon, Zero Dawn, and all the other episodes and whatever other game I'm trying to play. So bless your soul for watching me. Follow, subscribe to my channel. And see you later, my home dogs in the hood.